boxing to this day. Jeez. Y'all know what it is.
There we go.
What's your name and what club do you represent?
Kane Samuel, Marshall Fitness, Putney.
Before we start, what's this about, man? Come on, right, what's this about?
It's been a hard life, man. Trust me, they ain't made it easy for me. This has been my only happiness the last couple of months.
Well, let's not talk about Arsenal anyway. So, yeah, man, how was it in there, man?
Do you know what? It was tough in the last round, but the first two rounds, I was just trying to work him out. And I knew I was getting him with the body shots, but I knew it was going to be hard. I said it was going to be the fight of the night, and I just knew it. He's a good boxer, and I wanted that, so I'm happy.
So, when was the last time you fought? Because it's been a while, no?
2 years ago. I fought March 23rd, 2018. I won that first round. It was easy. I said to Zach, I haven't been back to the corner in so long. It's going to be weird. So, it was good to get the three rounds in.
So, you thinking of taking another extended break, or are you going to be back on it?
No, man. I want to stay in the gym. I want to keep boxing and just stay fit, man. I'm not saying I'm going to fight straight away, but just stay in boxing. And I don't know, man. I'll see maybe another one. I just see, man, life's kind of hard, isn't it? So you got to just try and balance it out. But yeah, definitely.
All right then, man. Well, I'm going to leave you to enjoy your victory and bless up, man. And still.